Hello friends, welcome back to Best Way to Study. In this video, we are going to discuss the cutoff marks for UGC NET 2019, and also we are going to discuss about the release date, the results release date of UGC NET 2019. So stay tuned to this video till the end so that you will be getting lot more information. So now let's begin our video. Coming to the cutoff UGC NET 2019 cutoff for general category, for paper 1 as well as paper 2, general category students, that is unreserved students, should get at least 40 marks. Okay, so the paper cutoff for general category will be at least 40%, and the cutoff will be varying based upon the paper toughness. Okay, if the paper is so tough, then the cutoff will come little low. Okay, so coming to the other categories such as OBC and SC, ST or PWD, for paper 1 as well as paper 2, the students can get, should get at least 40% out of 40 out of 100 marks. At least 35% of the marks you should be getting in order to clear the cutoff if you are a reserved category, that is if you are either SC or ST or PWD or OBC. If you get 30% of the marks in paper 1 and paper 2, 35% of the marks, that's it. You are happily going to cross the cutoff for UGC NET. So now let's see few more details regarding the UGC NET cutoff. Coming to the UGC NET economics, coming to JRF, 66 is the cutoff mark, and coming to the History, 55% is the cutoff. For Commerce, 63% is the cutoff. For Management, 64 is the cutoff, 64 marks is the cutoff. And coming to the English, 60 marks are the cutoff. Coming to the Political Science, 61 is the cutoff. Coming to the Sociology, 66 is the cutoff. Coming to the Anthropology, 70 is the cutoff, and the cutoff will be varying based upon different categories and different level of the paper. If the paper is really tough, if the paper is more tough than previous years, then the cutoff will come down. If the paper was very easy compared to the previous years, then the cutoff may increase. So the cutoff will be varying based upon the level of the paper and level of the few more categories. So now let's see what are the factors which will determine the cutoff. Okay, so if the paper is very tough, then the cutoff will come down, as I already told you. And if you are a reserved candidate, that is if you have reservation, then the cutoff will be low. For SC, ST, OBC and other categories, the cutoff is just 35%, and if you are having no reservation, then you should at least get 40% in order to cross the cutoff. And other things which will determine the cutoff is that how many numbers have passed in the exam. Okay, so this factor is also helpful to determine the cutoff. Now let's see when is the UGC NET result. So since many days, the official website has been showing and the officials has been announcing that the result of UGC NET 2019 is going to be in the next week, that is in the second week of July 2019. So it is expected next week by Monday, that is by 14th of July 2019, UGC NET, that is officially UGC NET 2019 results are going to be declared by 11 o'clock in the morning. So keep in touch with the official website of UGC NET. So by July 14th, you're going to get your results for sure. And now let's see how to check the UGC NET results, and also let's see what are the few more details which we can see about the answer key. Okay, so UGC NET has officially challenged like it is accepting the challenges of the answer key. So if you have any issues regarding the answer key, you can happily raise your query before July 3rd. It has been already declared this news in the official website itself. And how to check the scores, that is how to check your UGC NET 2019 scores are, first you have to go to the official website of NTA, that is ntanet.nic.in. So once you go to the official website on the day of the declaration of UGC NET 2019 results, then you can see the official link with the name NTA UGC NET 2019 results. Just click on that. There you will be asking to enter your admit card number or registration number and also few more details. After you successfully enter all the valid details, then click on submit. After clicking on submit, you can see all your scores and all your ranks regarding UGC NET. You can happily check out your UGC NET 2019 results, and you can also download or print your result because it will be useful for the future circumstances. So by July 14, 2019, you can happily check your results from the official website. And also another video is going to come on my channel with the answer key, the official answer key of UGC NET 2019. So don't forget to subscribe to my channel, hit the bell icon for more such wonderful videos, and like and share this video with all your friends. Thank you so much for watching this video. Subscribe and hit the bell icon to be notified whenever I make a video. So thanks for watching and all the very best for your UGC NET 2019 results. So hope you found this video useful. All the very best for your results. Thanks for watching.